turn tonight. This tip's now a fight. She wanted me to have all of my shit up by tonight. Said I don't understand, said I'm too fucking thick. But once her mouth got going, she just couldn't quit. The room got hot, you didn't want to get near. I charged and made a fist, and her eyes filled up with fear. She said, go on, do it, what are you two chicken shit? You ain't got the balls and you got a little. Damn, why did she say that? I started to feel sick. I wanted to get inside my car and drive it off a cliff. But there will be love. There will be a better day. There will be love. There will be a better day. I knew right then and there that I can't get worse than this. I've been drinking, you've been tweaking. Let's stop to try to think. And I didn't see it coming. She caught me by surprise. Bitch hit me with a pan between my left ear and my eye. I lay there on the floor, I wasn't conscious anymore. The only thing I heard was the slamming of the door. I'd give anything for somebody who understands, who sees through all my shit and knows exactly what I am. Well, it might be worse for you than this all has been for me. The worst thing in my life is the better